180 and he's still fucking pacing me.
Which way is he going?
He's coming down Amicola towards Burger King. I'm doing 85 and we're pacing each other. Chat state. Got tag on a motorcycle.
She gave me two of them.
Man, you dropping his ammo? Or it's right there.
What was it?
He said he's gonna pick up his dog food.
Where is he gonna put the dog
food? No, the
How
food.
Far is Tiptonia from here?
Tiptonia is the only Tiptonia I know is Tiptonia, Georgia. And that's nowhere near.
That's what I'm thinking. He said Tiptonia. There's a Tiptonia in Wisconsin. That's not even I thought of it, but...
I'm gonna see if there's one in
Dude,
Tennessee.
I had to do over 100 just to catch up to him. And I was at... He ran the red light on Access and Amicola. And I started trying to catch up to him. And I was doing 80 and I was fucking pacing his ass, dude.
Where'd you even see the tag at? I don't even see a tag.
I said no tag. He's got it. It's in his... It's on top of his... bag on top of his gas tank. That's what I figured he was gonna stop.
1-5-1-4-8-9. Do you hear me?
He said this is his gun, and he said there was he said his ID was next to his gun, so I grabbed his gun out first. I was gonna run it, but I'm sure it's on something. Yeah, might as well, he's fucking here.
Yeah, I heard he got it, you might as well.
Just kidding.
Look out Valley is probably where he's talking about.
Huh?
Look out Valley is probably where he's talking about, but that's still.
Where is he going?
Tiptonia? Is this the 320?
That's
about that. I know, it's old as shit, but... I don't know where the serial is on it. It should be.
Talking about the serial number?
Sure, it's checking this, so don't check the gas. Is that it? Right there?
No, this looks like the thing. This is his rail attachment.
And he was hauling ass.
Dr. Sight has asked for reckless driving.
Yeah. But you gonna make him miss his dog food.
I don't even know where the fuck it's on. It's probably, it, you know, it's on the fucking
under
slide.
The, yeah, under
the,
all that.
Under all the tape. Whatever. I'm gonna put it in his bag just like this and he can fucking fix it later.
Bet you he was recording with his GoPro and saw his whole ass.
This is him.